In a span of 6 months, 200 people have died as the Mbarara Masaka Highway remains a death trap. Only last weekend, 21 died when 5 cars collided on the road in an accident attributed to reckless driving. With Uganda's road carnage statistics amongst the highest in the world, the Supreme Mufti has tasked the relevant body, the Uganda National Roads Authority, to examine the quality of these highways.
Kubanga kigambibwa enguudo ezimu nazo ziseerera kiyinza okuvaako obuzibu n'obubenje okweyongera ku kkubo abakola ku kitongole ekyo beekenneenya enguudo kisobole okukuuma abantu baffe nga balamu baleme kufuna bubenje.
Ndirangwa made the call during Ed el Fitri prayers at Kibuli Mosque, which were attended by top dignitaries in the country. The titular head of Muslims in the country, Prince Kassim Nakibinge, advised Muslims to focus on developing the country after elections.
We should now focus on what brings us together as Ugandans. We should take efforts in creating bridges between opposing groups as opposed to causing more divisions within the society. Through dialogue and reaching out, bending backwards and forward, let's try to build one country for all of us.
Prince Nakibinge condemned the recent killings in America and Saudi Arabia, saying that such acts of terrorism are not part of Islamic doctrine.
All these acts we condemn in the strongest term possible, and we appeal to authorities wherever they are to use an iron hand on the perpetrators of these terrorist acts, because they cause mayhem to innocent people. Whatever is wrong, we should always refer to the courts of law.
Muslims were later hosted to a luncheon at Nakibinge's home.